Good morning and welcome back to Tiger Strike. Make sure you stay tuned until the end of this episode for this week's trivia question.
The National Honor Society is holding a drive for warm clothes until November 16th.
They're asking for donations of coats, hats, and mittens. These donations will benefit the K-8 students.
There will be a collection box in the office. Make sure to donate if you can.
Once again, don't forget to send your baby pictures to kylie.richardson@sau61.org before December 1st, and that goes for all of you.
Information sheets for this month driver's ed class will be in the office. Please see Ms. Jansen if you are interested. The class is limited to 20 students only.
Attention seniors, Great Bay Community College will be here Tuesday, November 20th at 10 a.m. for their same day acceptance day. Please sign up in the guidance office if you are interested in applying. Now for a little trivia question. This week's trivia question is, what class got the black tiger rug in the office? The answer is D, the class of 2010. That's all for the announcements today. Hope you have a tiger-tastic day.
We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something. They gonna see us from outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the human race, human race.